three exercises to grow new brain cells. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Robert Love. I'm a neuroscientist and I specialize in helping people prevent Alzheimer's disease with science. I want to cite the work of Dr. Elizabeth Gould, a neuroscientist at Princeton. She has published in the top journals about how we can grow new brain cells as adults, specifically in the hippocampus, the memory center of your brain. Here are three great exercises that can help you grow new brain cells. Exercise number one is, I learned from Dr. Austin Perlmutter, is resistance training. Resistance training, think weightlifting, think push-ups, things that, where you have to resist, where you're growing stronger muscles. When you do that, your muscles release a growth factor called BDNF, brain-derived neurotrophic factor. This is a growth factor that facilitates the growth of new brain cells, also helps repair your brain. So when you do resistance training, you're releasing growth hormones that help grow new brain cells. Exercise number two, I learned this from Dr. Heather Sandiston, who's actually reversed memory loss in her clinical trial, and she published it in the top journal in the field, the Journal of Alzheimer's Disease. It is called dual task exercise. Let me explain what that is. Dual task exercise is, for example, when you're walking, and you're having an engaging conversation with a friend. So you're physically moving your body and your brain is thinking. You could also be listening to a podcast and learning from it. Don't just listen to something entertaining. By the way, watching TV does not count. Maybe watching a documentary if you're really thinking about it, but using your mind at the same time as moving your body. By the way, dance classes are a great way to do this. Number three are leg exercises. There's a great study in twins. They brought twins into the laboratory, measured their brains, and then brought them back into the lab 10 years later. The twin with the stronger legs was less likely to have Alzheimer's disease. So make sure you're exercising your legs. A great thing to do is a squat. You can also do this with a chair. So you can sit down in a chair and stand back up. Do that 10 times a day. You're doing 10 chair squats. That strengthens your legs. Strong legs equals a strong brain. I love you. God bless you.